गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम टू माय क्लास। सो टुडे आल्सो वी शैल कंटिन्यू विद नंबर्स अप टू 20। दिस इज लेसन 8। ओके, सो वी शैल स्टार्ट विद 10। ओके, सो 9 प्लस 1 इज 10। यू हैव टू कीप इन माइंड दैट 9 प्लस 1 इक्वल टू 10। ओके, नाउ व्हाट एक्चुअली 10 मींस। ओके, 10 मींस 0 वंस एंड 110। ओके, so you can say that 110 and or 0 ones, whichever way you can say. So 110 plus 0 ones, you see here always we should start from this side, I taught you. So you write in the place of ones, you write 0, and in the place of 10 you write 1. Ones and tens. Okay, so in tens what do you have? 0 ones and 110. Okay, next one you see 11. 11 means 10 plus 1, 10 plus 1 is 11, 10 and 1 more is 11. Okay, so in the ones place you will write 1 1 and 1 10. Alright, 10 plus 1, 11, 10 plus 2, 12, 10 and 2 more you can say 12. You see in 12 how many ones are there and how many tens are there? So 2 ones and 1 10. Okay, 10 plus 2, 12, 13. 10 plus 3, 13. In 13, how many ones are there? 3 ones and 1 10. Please keep in mind. Okay, 3 ones and 1 10. 10 plus 4, 14. 10 and 4 more is 14. So here in 14, what do you have? 4 ones and 1 10. Okay, children, you have to write in this way. 10 plus 5, 15. You see here? In the ones place we have 5 and in the tens place we have 1. So 10 plus 5 more is 15. So how can we write that? We'll write it as in the ones place we have 5 and in the tens place we have 1. Okay. So 15 means 1 10 and 5 ones. In that way we'll continue with 16. You see here 16 we are going to write here. This is tens. And this is ones. In 16, we'll write in this way. 10 plus 6 more is 16. So in the place of 1, 6. And in the place of 10, 1. Okay, that means 1, 10 and 6 ones. Please keep in mind. This also I will teach you tomorrow. How to write it in that way. 10 plus 7 is 17. So you see in the ones place 7. In the tens place 1. That means 1 10 and 7 ones. Okay children, 10 plus 8, 18. See, 10 and 8 more is 18. Please keep in mind, 10 and 8 more is 18. So in the ones place we have 8 and in the tens place we have 1. That means 1 10 and 8 ones. Okay, 10 plus 9 equal to 19. That means in the ones place we have 9 and in the tens place we have 1. So, you see here, 1 10 and 9 ones. Okay, we have 19. And now let us come to 20. How we are going to write 20 now? How we are going to write 20? 10 plus 10 equal to 20. 10 and 10 more. We are counting. 10 and 10 more equal to 20. In the place of ones, you see 0. And in the place of tens, 2. Okay, that means, see, 20 is coming. That means 2 tens and 0 ones. 2 tens means 20 and 0 ones means 0. So, 20 plus 0 equal to 20. Okay, you have to keep in mind this, children. So, once again, just please see here. 10, you see, 1 10 and 0 ones. 11, 1 10 and 1 1. 12, 1 10 and 2 ones. 13, 1 10 and 3 ones. 14, 1, 10 and 4 ones. 15, 1, 10 and 5 ones. Okay. 16, 1, 10 and 6 ones. 17, 1, 10 and 7 ones. 18, 1, 10 and 8 ones. 19, 1, 10 and 9 ones. And 20, 2 tens and 0 ones. Okay, children. Please see the board. You have to write in this way. You have to write in your maths copies. Okay. Please see the board. Everyone, this is lesson 8. Numbers up to 20. So here you are learning all the numbers up to 20. Actually from tens we are starting. Okay, so 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Okay, children, please see the board. Okay, thank you.